Hello everybody, this is Dr. Taylor, and in this video we are going to talk about how do you compute new variables. So sometimes you have a variable that you want, but the way that you collected the data, you need to compute it before you can get the variable that you're really trying to create. So for example, with this data and with the data that you've collected, most likely you have asked a question about what year were they born. And so we have this year born variable. It's four digits, and you can see it's 1900 all the way down to 2000. And this isn't our data, this is some old data that I have, all the way to 2000. Now what we want to know is how old they are so that we can put them into different age brackets. So how do we do that? How do we create this variable called age? Well, we have to compute it. And we do that by going to transform, compute variable. Sorry, I practiced before. We want to call the variable age. We're going to take whatever year it is, which this year is 2019. 2019. We want to subtract that variable year born. So if we subtract 2019 from the year born, what we're going to get is age. So simply click OK. And now you can see that it tells us how old they are. And so while on year born, we couldn't do many descriptive statistics because it really wouldn't have made sense. Now, we can run the mean, the median, the mode. We can get a standard deviation. We can get a range with a minimum and maximum. Let's see what happens. All right, so we had, in this sample, we had 797 with three missing. The mean age was almost 41 years old. The median was 40, the mode was 24, and the standard deviation was 14.36. We had a range of 19 to 119, so the range of 100. And so that is how you compute a new variable. So hopefully this will be helpful to you as you do your data. And please email me if you have any questions. Talk to you later. Bye.